It's our birthday today. 28 years ago, we started this project and we thought we should throw a bit of a party and celebrate it with some of our friends. As you can imagine, people have been kept under for a while, so the opportunity to have a bit of a party, have a few balloons, is very, very exciting. So we've got people here from the Martyr Research Foundation, because there's going to be a big announcement about them. And we've also got Sister Angela Mary, who coincidentally is also celebrating her birthday.
It's a typical magnificent Queensland day here, and it's a very significant day for us. This marks 5 years since Martyrs Hospital opened in Springfield, but also, and very significantly, we are marking an incredibly generous donation by Springfield City Group to the Martyr Foundation.
My job today is really simple. It is to thank Springfield City Group for their outstanding philanthropic contribution. We'll be announcing today the largest donation ever received by Martyr Foundation of $6.5 million.
Martyr are having a long-term plan to have a 1,200-bed hospital here. We want this hospital to be the beacon of healthcare in this country, and we are both working hand in hand to achieve that big vision.
So it's been a great event. It's been a great opportunity, I think, to get people together, to talk about how this money is going to be used, have a birthday, and have a bit of fun.